Let's do a close up of the lights.